Hello and welcome to the introduction, Psychrometric Chart. This is presented to you by Siemens Smart Infrastructure. In this video, the structure of the psychrometric chart is explained to you. The explanation is based on a psychrometric chart typically used in Europe, often also called the HX diagram. On the x-axis of the chart, the water content x in gram water per kilogram air is shown. This water content is also referred to as absolute humidity. The vertical straight lines each represent a constant water content. The temperature in degrees Celsius is usually shown on the y-axis of the chart. The reference lines running to the right side each represent a constant temperature. With increasing temperature, these lines run slightly more increased to the right, due to thermal capacity of the increasing water content. These lines are also called isotherms. The saturation line. The air at a given temperature has a limited possibility to retain water in form of water vapor. This state is reached at the saturation line. Attempting to increase the amount of water vapor beyond the saturation line causes condensation of the water vapor. For a clearer presentation, the reference lines of the X and Y axis are often terminated at the saturation line. In reference to a typically used psychrometric chart, the lines of the schematic representation will be replaced with lines of a commonly used HX diagram, after their respective explanation. Partial pressure of water vapor. An air state has a partial pressure corresponding to its water vapor content. This partial pressure is dependent on the ratio of water vapor to dry air in the mixture. The larger the portion of water vapor, the larger its partial pressure. An air state at 20 degrees Celsius and at an absolute humidity of 6 grams water per kilogram air can hold a maximum of 14.7 grams water per kilogram air at saturation and has a water vapor partial pressure of 23.5 millibar. This is the saturation pressure of this air state. Relative humidity. Along the saturation line, the air is saturated with 100% of water vapor. This air state is also referred to as 100% relative humidity. In the same manner, lines with other percentages of constant relative humidity exist. For example, at 40% relative humidity. Air states on this line each show a water vapor content being 40% of the saturation state. An air state at 20 degrees Celsius and at an absolute humidity of 6 grams water per kilogram air has a relative humidity of a little more than 40%. Usually the lines of constant relative humidity are drawn in steps of 10%. The enthalpy. The thermal capacity of humid air is called enthalpy. States with constant thermal capacity are aligned on a sloping line. These lines are called isenthalpics. The inclination of these isenthalpics is determined through the relation of sensible to latent heat contained. Provided that the various specific heats of dry and humid air are taken into account in the construction of the isotherms, the isenthalpics will run parallel. The temperature scale is normally shown on the y-axis. If the specific heat capacity of dry air is taken into account as 1.0 kJ per kilogram and per Kelvin, then the temperature scale is in accord with the enthalpy scale, and can therefore also be interpreted as such. The defined zero point of the enthalpy scale is at a temperature of 0 degrees Celsius, and at a theoretical water content of 0 grams water per kilogram air. The enthalpy scale is often also plotted along the saturation line. The density. The density of the air is dependent on the temperature and the water vapor content. With rising temperature, the air expands and the density decreases. With rising water vapor content, the density of the humid air mixture decreases, due to the lower density of the water vapor. Because of this fact, the density lines slightly decline to the right side. Dependency on barometric pressure. The behavior of humid air is strongly dependent on the prevailing barometric pressure, respectively on the altitude. Therefore, the indication of the used barometric pressure, respectively the altitude, is essential. The diagram shown is defined for a barometric pressure of 1013 millibar, which corresponds to an average barometric pressure at sea level. You are now familiar with the most important air state progressions and the corresponding structure of the psychrometric chart, or HX diagram as typically used in Europe. This was presented to you by Siemens Smart Infrastructure. Thank you for your attention.